Tonight, a lot of you have a lot to say about the crisis in Syria and that accident that left two kids hurt in Oxford.
Here's tonight's Voice of the People.
What makes our government think that they're so self-righteous that they've got to police the world? Do they not remember Waco and Ruby Ridge?
The president is taking a beating right now for drawing attention to the atrocities in Syria. I just want to say God bless our president and God bless America as well. Pray for the country.
This whole thing about what to do about Syria has been an up and down roller coaster ride. Hopefully they're coming to some kind of decision where things will end without any acts of war on our part. Because if we drop any missiles on Syria, it's an act of war. And nobody wants this and nobody wants a third world war.
Route 34 is like NASCAR. We've had so many major accidents and deaths, and the state seems to do nothing about it. There's no police presence. I just wish somebody can do something so we can prevent any more of these terrible, terrible accidents.
Are there something you want to sound off about? Just call our Voice of the People hotline, 203-212-WTNH.